Happy morning, children. Welcome to Math Online Class. Class 3rd Standard, Subject Mathematics, Chapter 6, Chapter Name Information Processing, Portion Heading, Listing Down All Possible Ways. Before beginning today's session, I want you all to be ready with your book and pencil. In today's class, we are going to learn a new topic under Information Processing, that is, listing down all possible ways. Kevin has taken 2 trousers and 3 shirts with him to wear in a picnic. A boy called Kevin, he has taken 2 trousers, that is 2 shorts and 3 shirts with him to go for a picnic. Now he is confused which one to wear. List out all possible choices that he can wear them. Come, let us help him. See children, there are 3 shirts and 2 shorts. One is in yellow color, one shirt is in yellow color, one shirt is in purple color, one shirt is in pink color. And coming to the shorts, one is in sandal color and one more is in green color. Now we have to find the possible choices of wearing these 3 shirts and 2 shorts. First, let us choose yellow shirt. Okay, for the yellow shirt, he can either wear sandal shorts first, that is yellow shirt and sandal short, or he can change the shorts alone. He can change the trouser alone, that is yellow shirt and green color shorts. So we have found out totally 2 ways now, yellow shirt and sandal shorts, yellow shirt and green shorts. Now we can change the shirt to purple shirt. Okay, for the purple shirt, he can wear sandal shorts or same purple shirt and green shorts. Next, we can change the shirt as pink. Now, for the pink shirt, he can either wear sandal shorts or pink shirt and green shorts. So, totally, we have found out 6 possible ways. For yellow shirt and sandal shorts or yellow shirt and green shorts. Purple shirt and sandal shorts or purple shirt and green shorts. And for the pink shirt and sandal shorts or pink shirt and green shorts. Totally there are 6 possible ways. Coming to the next one. Kavya likes to eat 1 vegetable and 1 fruit in a day. A girl called Kavya, she likes to eat 1 vegetable and 1 fruit in a day. She has 2 fruits with her, apple and oranges are her choice. And same way, coming to the vegetable, she has carrot and cucumbers. Okay, but she used to eat only 1 fruit and 1 vegetable. But she has 2 fruits and 2 vegetables in her choice. So we are going to find the possible ways. So looking at the tableau column, first let us choose the first fruit as apple. She can have apple and carrot or apple and cucumber, or we can change the fruit as orange, orange and carrot or orange and cucumber. So there are 4 possible ways. Either she can eat apple and carrot or apple and cucumber, or she can choose orange, orange and carrot or orange and cucumber. There are 4 possible ways. Next, we can find an example. List down all possible ways of forming 3-digit numbers by using 4, 5 and 7 ones. See children, there are 3 numbers given, 4, 5 and 7. With these 3 numbers, we should form a 3-digit number. First, keeping the first number, 4 as the first number. Keep 4 as the first number, 4, and write 5, 7 or 4, interchange 5 and 7 alone, 4, 7, 5. Next, keeping 5 as first number, 5, 4, 7 or 5, interchange 4 and 7, 7, 4. Next, keeping 7 as the first number, 7, 4, 5 or 7, 5, 4. Next, coming to the practice, there is a given number, 9, 6, 8. With 9, 6, 8, we are going to form the 3-digit numbers. Same like the previous example, keeping 9 as the first number, we can either write 986 or 968. Next, keeping 6 as the first number, 698 or 689. Next, keeping 8 as the first number, 896 or 869. Second question, with the numbers 3, 2 and 0. Keeping 3 as the first number, 3, 0, 2. Next, 3, 2, 0. Next, keep 2 as the first number, 2, 0, 3 or 2, 3, 0. Next, keep 0 as the first number, 0, 3, 2 or 0, 2, 3. Next question, with the numbers 1, 5, 4. Keeping 1 as the first number, 1, 4, 5 or 1, 5, 4. Keep 5 as the first number, 5, 4, 1 or 5, 1, 4. Next, keep 4 as the first number, 4, 1, 5 or 4, 5, 1. Second question, find possible ways of combining the three letters A, E, T using each of them once. So, let's keep A as the first letter, A, E, T or A, T, E. Next, keep E as the first number letter, E, A, T or E, T, A. Next, keep T as the first letter, T, A, E or T, E, A. And the activity 1 and activity 2 are considered to be your homework. Next comes the example. List all possible 3-lettered words, 4-lettered words and 5-lettered words that start with alphabet R. So there are many words given for us. Few words contains only 3 letters. Few words contains 4 letters and few contains 5 letters. See, first it is R-E-D, red. It has 3 letters. R-O-A-D, road has 4 letters. R-A-T, rat has 3 letters. R-A-G-H-T, right has 5 letters. R-I-V-E-R, river has 5 letters. R-U-P-E-E, rupee has 5 letters. R-A-N-G, ring has 4 letters. R-O-S-E, rose has 4 letters. R-U-N, run has 3 letters. So, looking at the above words, we are going to find the answer for the given questions. The first question, number of 4-lettered words. How many 4-letter words are there? Road, ring and rose. These 3 words contains 4 letters. So, there are 3 words. The answer is 3. Second question, number of words with 5 letters. How many 5-letter words are there? Right, river and rupee. So, there are 3 words with 5 letters. Answer is 3. Third question, there are dash 3-lettered words. How many 3-lettered words are there? Red, rat and run. There are 3 3-lettered words. Fourth question, there are dash 5-lettered words. Write a river and rupee. There are 3 5-lettered words. Next, list down all possible meaning full 3-letter and 4-letter words starting with alphabet A. And this is also considered to be a homework. So, coming to today's homework, activity 1, activity 2 and listing down all possible meaningful words, 3-letter words and 4-letter words with alphabet A. That's all about today's class, children. Thank you. Have a good day.